Hey, everyone, welcome to the Altcoin of the day, and it is in this case main with ticker symbol MFT. It has a market cap of almost $12 million, ranked number 280 on CoinMarketCap, and it says that Mainframe is a platform for a decentralized application, and the Mainframe network enables applications to send data, store files, and manage payments. And the project builds itself as the messaging layer of the new web. The MFT ERC20 token can be used as a medium of exchange within the platform. So far, the ROI is not that well. Here you can see that the ROI is almost 94% down, and the all-time high has been hit at 2.4 cents on July 9, 2018. An all-time low was 0.7 cents, dollars. It was in September 26, 2019, and nowadays it's currently trade around 0.006, no, 0.001. I see. Here they say, here is the chart, and there we see the 0.0013. That means that 1/1000th of a dollar, and I see upside potential towards 0.0036. That means times 3, that must be possible, and that means more than 200% upside potential for the short term. Actually, I bought some myself for 25 bucks, not too much, but it's every week, every day, we would like to buy some more. And MFT on Coinverse, it has been traded. And if you would like to buy some for the longer term and you have more confidence, you can also do that with a stop loss, of course, below 0.0006. So it's 0.3 zeros and 6, and the first resistance is 0.002, whereas the more important resistance area is a little bit higher. It is not it's here on 1 cent, but that is a long time ago. Last year it was trading around 1 cent, so it has been it has to be times 10 if we will hit this level. So far I don't see too much potential for the very short term. They will go 10 times, but times 3 it will be very good. And here on Coinverse you can find the ticker as well, MFT. I bought some for the, I hope that I can log in very easily. I had one. Here is 14% higher. Mainframe MFT. It's quoted in euros, actually. And I will show you where it is. I bought some coins, 20,000 coins, and it's here, MFT. There it is, 20,000. It's a little bit less than 25 bucks euros. And here, in the Premium Crypto Academy, here is the proof, 20,000 at 0.00124 cents. That makes 24.80 euros plus a little bit of expenses. If you'd like to join us as well in this trade, feel free to do that, of course, for own risk, and for the dollar cost averaging portfolio, it's possible to do that, and every week to buy some more. However, I would like to do that when it's trading up to the upside again, for instance 10% higher, and every time for 25 euros. For now, I wish you very good luck. Take a look at Mainframe MFT on CoinMarketCap and also on their own website, and that is mainframe.com. I wish you very good luck. Hasta la vista.